That's better. What up, guys? Welcome to the first vlog on the camera, too. Dang, okay. All right, let me show you this. Let me show you this.
Look at that. Pretty dope quality, I could say. A lot better than the phone. I could freaking zoom in without losing all the quality. Look at that. It's a ZV-10 by Sony. So, yeah. All right. Vlog time, baby. But, made some food. Let's check it out.
I made myself these chicken nuggets. Still sizzling. I don't know if you can hear that. This will freaking focus. Yeah, look at that. They're like organic. And 10 grams of protein in 3 nuggets. So I made 12 nuggets. That's 40 grams of protein in those. So yeah. Look at this thing. Look at this beast. Dang. Doesn't that just look delicious in 4K? Oh yeah, look at those nuggies. So crispy. Anyways, guys, these aren't unhealthy nuggets, don't worry. I guess you can consider this my pre-workout meal. I don't even know what time I'm working out yet, and I don't even know what time my family's eating dinner. So this will be my meal number 3. All I did today pretty much was go to work and then go to Best Buy and get an SD card like you guys saw. And yeah, I went to work at the hardware store for like 6-hour shift, and before that I ate some eggs, and I ate a chicken sandwich from Jack in the Box and some fries for lunch. So not the best meal number 2, but you know, I didn't have time to pack a lunch before work, so yeah.
Let's devour this. Ooh. Food complete. I don't know what I'm gonna do before the gym. Probably just watch some more YouTube.
On the way to get pizza with Pops. Waiting for the food. Pizza acquired.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
What's up?
What's up?
How old are you?
I'm 7.
Alright, dinner time. Meal number 4. Sheesh, look at that pizza. It's so colorful. Anyways, I'm gonna eat this and then head to the gym. We're here. Misgrooved my hand a little bit.
It's useless. I tried, but you know it.
Alright, so just got 465. No straps, so that's a strapless PR. So let's go. Also, bruh, opened up a freaking wound. Average hook grip session. Blood burning. Yikes. Here's my hands after that. Covered in chalk. Now bleeding. So yeah, I'm gonna put on straps and then do some sets like five, I think. And yeah, as I get closer to the meet, I'm gonna start lowering the reps for each set, and then that means by the time I get to the meet, I'll be ready. My body will be ready for one rep max. So yeah, let's go. Deadlifts are done. Alright guys, workout is over. It is currently, let's see, it's currently 12:05 at night. So yeah, gym is just closing right now. I'm lucky that this gym closes way later than the other one I go to, so yeah. And they had the deadlift bar, got really good deadlifting. Got that 465, which is a PR, and yeah, I'm sweaty as frick, so yeah. I hope you guys like the camera quality and everything. I mean, it's a cool camera. I mean, I really like it. I like the quality filming. I could finally film in 4K without, like, you know, messing stuff up. So, yeah. And I hope you guys like this style of content, like the vlogging and all that. I think I had fun you know, just filming my day, and like I'm gonna have fun editing this. Shoot, let me see. And I'm gonna have fun editing this all together. So yeah, but the only problem is, how am I gonna? The lighting in here is not great. There we go. The only problem is that, like 1 minute of footage in 4K is like a gigabyte. So I don't know how my PC is gonna, you know, like that. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video. I had fun making it, and if you want to see more vlog style content and stuff like that, let me know down below. I know some of you guys requested it, so here you go. And yeah, probably make more of this, so thank you all for watching. Peace out.